Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And today I want to show you about cooked egg, pork in tomato omelette recipe. Let's start cook now. Ingredients are egg, tomato, green onion, pork, sugar, fish soup, and salt powder, soybean oil. First step, I'm going to prepare tomato. Clean tomato. Now cut tomato. Now clean pot. Now chop pork. Now cut green onion. Now put sugar and salt powder. add fish salt 1 teaspoon and put egg. Now already hot soy bean oil.
Make one of the fine.
Now test food. Yummy. Delicious. That's so good. That's so good, yummy and delicious. This video the end. See you next video. Please subscribe, like and share my video. Good luck for you. Bye bye.